So I'm doing a pregnancy test right now and I'm so nervous. I don't even know why. I mean, okay, just cutting this one. And so this one says 2 weeks, because I'm just oh my god, I can't know how long I've missed my period, but I'm sure something is wrong somewhere. I mean, not wrong in a negative way, but I mean, so I dip this in the urine now to see what happens. Okay, so I've just done it and I'll be back. A good thing. Yeah, I think it's just sort of PTSD from pregnancy.